got this neat little piece from Mike Dixon, made out of titanium. Quite wonderful.
Works beautifully. I'd say it's A-OK.